Hello, welcome back for another video for my Wednesday morning Cascades and Friday morning Leesburg class. I'm going to give you a little bit more of a challenge today. Got a couple new dances. I'm going to do there was one I did last week called Never Stop Loving You. I'm going to do it again today with a slight change. I didn't like the way the dance flowed and the way it worked. Plus, I screwed up the one part of the dance where it should have been a tag and I didn't tell you about it. But anyway, so let's get on with it. So we're going to start out with that one called Never Stop. That's the name of the dance. The choreographer is Lee Hamilton, although I'm changing it up the last 8 counts. So it starts out, weight on the left foot. We're going to do a side together shuffle forward and a side together shuffle forward. That's the first 8 counts. Then we're going to do a step quarter turn. We're going to do a step quarter turn and then a cross side behind point and then cross point. So that's the first half of the dance. Let's go up to that point. So it's side together, shuffle forward, side together, shuffle forward, step, turn, cross, side, behind, point, cross, point. Now we're going to do a cross rock side shuffle, cross rock side shuffle, cross rock side shuffle. So let's add that to what we've already done. So it's side together, shuffle forward, side together, shuffle, step, turn, cross, side, behind, point, cross, rock, side, shuffle, cross, rock, side, shuffle. Now we're going to the last 8 counts. We're going to do it completely different than what we did last week. We're going to do a rock forward, recover, half a turning shuffle, weights on the right, and then a rock forward, recover, and then a left coaster step, and that's where the dance would end. So let's just do those last 8 counts again. So it's rock, forward, half a turning shuffle, rock, forward, coaster, step, end of dance, start all over. So let's put the whole thing together. 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's side together, shuffle forward, side together, shuffle, step, turn, cross, side behind, point, cross, rock, side shuffle, cross, rock, side shuffle, rock, forward, half a turn, rock, forward, coaster, step, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, so we have restarts and a tag. So the restarts, we do one wall, all 32 counts, and then the second wall, we do the first 16, which is the weave of the point and then a cross point, and then we restart the dance. So we do one wall, on the second wall, we do 16 counts, restart. Then we do two walls, then 16 counts, restart. Then we do one wall, 16 counts, and then we do two walls again. But at the next two walls, we do 16 counts, which is the weave, and I believe we're facing the back wall. Maybe I'm wrong. We do the weave with the point, and then the cross point, and then we're going to add a rocking chair. And then we're going to restart the dance. And then we do one wall, then we do 32 counts, three walls. And I don't know what happens on that last wall. Might be a restart, I don't know. I never got that far practicing it. So let's try it. And I will tell you when to do it. The music kind of tells you anyway. It's kind of an easy.
So true.
comes for us.
Please forgive me, I'm a little bit nervous. I really rehearsed what to say. It's funny, in front of a mirror, my words sounded clearer today. In my heart, I got it straight in my head. I mean everything I think I just said. If I never stop loving you, will you never start walking me to
the wall?
Say who you want, that's what I will do. Oh, forever with a heart so true. If you start to live every day, forever never wanting me to go away. All I'm ever gonna always do is never stop loving you. Even though it isn't what I had planned,
16.
I really think you understand. If I never stop, if I never stop loving you, will you never start wanting me to? Say you want me, that's what I do.
Much better. So we're going to do one called Nimby EZ. We used to do it all the time. It's been probably a year or two since we've done it, but we're going to do it today. It's fairly easy. It starts out with swivels. Swivel, and you do want to move if you can. So it's swivel, 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 hold and clap, and then swivel, swivel, swivel. Now, if you just want to do it in place, you can. Right, left, right, hold. Left, right, left, hold. You want to make sure the weight's on the left foot when you're done with that. And you want to clap if you can. So swivel, 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 clap, back, back, clap and hold. Two toe struts. Toe strut, and then a rocking chair. And then we're going to do a step hold, turn hold, step hold, turn hold. Last eight counts, we're just going to do like a slow side together, side touch going to the right. So it's side together, side touch, side together, side touch. And that's the end of the dance. We start all over again with the swivels. So it ends up being a two-wall dance. So let's do two walls. First with the words, then with the count. So it's swivel, 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 clap, back, swivel, where the clap, toe, strut, rocking chair, step, hold, turn, hold, step, hold, turn, hold, side together, side touch, side together, side touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8. Easy. You can do this in our sleep, hopefully. Seven, eight. like that. I didn't tell you. Shorts. It's awful warm, so I thought I'd be casual today and dress in shorts. A lot cooler. All right, so the next dance. For those of you that take some of my other classes, we do a dance to this music. It's called Senorita La La La. But today, we're going to do an easier dance to that same music. So it's going to start out, weight on the left foot. We're going to do a cross, rock, shuffle, back, lock, back, rock, back, back, lock. So it's lock steps, or you can just do shuffles. I like to do lock steps, just a little fancier. So it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now we're going to do two side touches. And you want to do an eighth of a turn on both of them, so it ends up being a quarter turn, so you do it. Side touch and a side touch. Each one has an eighth of a turn, so the weight's on the left foot. And then we're going to do a sway, 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 sway. Let's put those two things together. So it's rock, forward, shuffle, back, rock, back, shuffle, forward, side touch, turn, touch, sway, 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 sway. Now we're going to do a side together, side shuffle, cross, rock, shuffle back to the left. That's the next 8 count. So let's add that from the beginning. So it's rock, forward, back, lock, back, rock, back, lock, back, or lock, step, step, touch, sway, 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 side together, side shuffle, cross, rock, side shuffle back. Two-step quarter turn, step, quarter turn, step, quarter turn, jazz box, jazz box. Place, end of dance, start all over again with that rock forward and shuffles combination. I seem to be losing my breath rather easily here lately. So anyway, so let's do two walls. We do have one restart on this, happens on wall 6. But it's easy. So we're going to do two walls, and then we're going to do one, we'll practice the restart. So 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's rock, forward, shuffle, back, shuffle, forward. Two-step turns, each with an eighth of a turn, and then the sways. Side together, side shuffle right, cross rock, side shuffle back. Step, quarter turn, jazz box in place. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So we're going to practice starting this way. I believe that's the wall we're at. And then when we turn to the, actually, it's this way. Because the second time we turn with me facing the camera is when we're going to do the restart. And it happens after 16 counts. Actually, we're facing the back. I think we're facing the back. So it's rock, forward, shuffle back, rock back, shuffle forward, side touch, sway, 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 sway. We restart the dance, rock, forward, back, lock, back. So it's the second time that we start with me facing the camera. And it's the only restart of the dance. One we're going to be doing is one that we did a couple of times 6 or 8 months ago. Kind of took it off because you guys were struggling a little bit with it. It's called The Rain Is Gone. The Rain Is Gone. So you walk forward. Instead of kicking, you do a hitch. You walk forward, 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 hitch, back, back, back with a touch. Cross rock, quarter turn shuffle. Cross rock, quarter turn shuffle. And then we're going to do a step quarter turn with a cross shuffle. So you step with the left, quarter turn, weights on the right foot, and then do a cross shuffle, left, right, left. That's the first half of the dance. Let's go up to that point. So forward, forward, forward. Hitch, back, back, back. Touch, cross, rock. Quarter turn, shuffle, step, quarter turn, cross shuffle. If we can get through that, those eight counts, rest of the dance is easy. K's, forward touch, back touch, back touch, forward touch. And then we're going to do a jazz box with a quarter turn, jazz box with a quarter turn. Side touch behind. If you just want to do side touches, you can. Somebody just came in. There's my wife. All right, so let's go up to that point. Let's put the whole thing together again. So 5, 6, 7, 8, walk forward, 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 hitch, back with a touch. Cross rock, quarter shuffle, step, quarter turn, cross shuffle. K's, forward touch, back touch, back touch, forward touch. Jazz box with a quarter turn, step, touch behind, end of dance. Forward, 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 hitch, back with a touch. Cross rock, quarter shuffle, step, quarter turn, cross shuffle. K's. Jazz box, quarter turn, step. I like the touch behind. You don't need to. You can just do a side touch. Just looks better. Just flows with the music. Now, on this wall, the first time we start with me facing the camera, we're going to do a restart after the first 16 counts. You're going to walk forward, forward, forward with that hitch, back with a touch. We're going to do the cross rock, quarter turn shuffle, step, quarter turn, cross shuffle, and then we're going to restart the dance. Walk forward, 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 hitch, back with a touch. Cross rock, quarter shuffle, step, quarter turn, cross shuffle. K's, forward touch, back touch, back touch, forward touch. Jazz box with a quarter turn, step, touch, forward, 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 hitch. We do have another restart on wall 7. We're actually facing, it's the second time that we start facing the patio or my windows. So let's practice it, because it happens after the jazz box, kind of an odd place in the middle of eight counts. So you're going to walk forward, 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 hitch, back with a touch. We're going to do the cross rock, quarter turn shuffle, step, quarter turn, cross shuffle. We're going to do the K's, and then we're going to do a jazz box with a quarter turn, and then we're going to restart the dance walking forward. I will let you know. So the music is kind of slow, so it's not fast, it's just new. did. I've got two more to get through. Both new. Both have. So this one I'm doing for Gay, because Gay wanted me to do a dance to this music by George Strait called Here for a Good Time. And there was a dance out there, it's called Having a Good Time, but I did a little bit of changes. I did a change to it, and I'm gonna do the restarts. Hello, dear. All right, so let's start. It's called Having a Good Time. So we're gonna do side together, shuffle. We're gonna do a Lindy. Lindy to the right, Lindy to the left. Then we're gonna shuffle forward twice, and then two-step quarter turns. And then we're gonna do a weave going to the left. So it's cross, side, behind with a point, and then a weave back with a touch. And then we're gonna do a cross rock, quarter turn shuffle, and then a rock forward, recover, coaster step. That's the dance. So let's go up to, let's put the whole thing together. So it's Lindy right, Lindy left, and then two shuffles forward, and then two-step quarter turns, and then a weave, cross, side, behind, point, cross, side, behind, touch, cross, rock, quarter, shuffle, rock, forward, coaster, step. Let's do it one more time. So it's one and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight, one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. And then we start to dance all over again with the Lindy's. So let's practice the first restart. So we do two alls, then we do the first 16 counts, and then we do a restart. So let's practice that. So Lindy right, Lindy left, two shuffles forward, two-step quarter turns, and then the weave with a point, weave back with a point or a touch, and then a cross rock, quarter shuffle, rock coaster. Lindy's, Lindy right and left, shuffles forward twice, step turns, weave with a point, weave back with a point or a touch, cross rock, quarter shuffle, rock coaster. We're gonna do a restart after 16 on this wall. Two shuffles, step quarter turns, and then we restart the dance. Lindy right, Lindy left. So we do the restart after on wall three, 16 counts. Then we do two more walls, and then we do an 8-count tag. And what we're going to do on the 8-count tag is we're gonna just do the first 8 counts, which are the Lindy's, and then we're gonna restart the dance with the Lindy's again. So we're just gonna do the Lindy's twice. That's gonna be our tag. Then two more walls and the restart. So let's do it.
Cause somebody done me wrong. Don't think for a minute that I'm gonna sit around and sing some old sad song. I believe in temporality, half in deep glass.
Hey.
about what they'd like to do, but I'd like to do just what I like. I'll take the chance, dance the dance. It might be wrong, but then again, it might be right.
This is a brand new one for this class. This is a brand new one. It's not hard, it's just different because it's brand new. All right, it starts out. It's called Dancing on the Moon. Dancing on the Moon. So we're going to start out with skates going forward. We're going to do a skate, skate, shuffle forward with the right. And then we're going to do the skates again, and beginning with the left. Skate, skate, and then we're going to shuffle forward with the left. So that'd be the first 8 counts. Skate, skate, shuffle forward, skate, skate, shuffle forward. Now here's the tricky part of the dance, or a different part of the dance, one that we haven't done before. We're gonna do a two-step weave going to the left. You're gonna do cross and then step out to the side. So you do cross right over left and then step, that's counts 1, 2. And then we're gonna do a sailor step. 3 and 4. So you're on a little bit of an angle. Then we do the same thing going to the right. We're going to do the cross left over right. Step, sailor, step. And again, you're on a little bit of an angle. So let's put those two things together. So it's skate, skate, shuffle forward with the right. Skate, skate, shuffle forward with the left. Cross, side, sailor, step. Cross, side, sailor, step. Sailor step, coaster step, fairly similar except you step behind on a coaster step or on a sailor step. Coaster step is more on a line, on the side of your body. So let's do that again one more time. So the sailor step is cross, side, behind, step, step, cross, side, behind, step, step. So let's go put that together again one more time. The rest of the dance is fairly easy. Skate. Skate, shuffle forward with the right, 2 skates, shuffle forward. Cross, side, sailor, step. Cross, side, sailor, step. 4 count weave going to the left. Cross, side, behind, side. Cross, rock, side, shuffle. And then cross, rock, quarter turn, shuffle, jazz, box. In place, end of dance. Skate, skate, shuffle forward. So let's put the whole thing together. Skate, skate, shuffle forward with the right. Skate, skate, shuffle forward. Cross, side, sailor, step. Cross, side, sailor, step. Weave, cross, rock, side, shuffle. Cross, rock, quarter turn, shuffle. And then a jazz box. One more time with the count. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's, and then the second time that we start facing with my back to the camera, this is the front, so facing the front. So the second time, first time being when we start to dance, we're going to do a step change and a restart. So So we're gonna do a bit skate, shuffle forward with the right, skate, shuffle forward. We're gonna do the cross side sailor step, cross side. Instead of doing a sailor where we step behind, we're gonna square up and do a coaster step. Because then we're gonna restart. So let's practice that again. So skate, shuffle forward with the right, skate, shuffle forward, cross side sailor step, cross side coaster step, skate, shuffle forward with the right. It's one time only. I did shorten the music because this is a long song, way over 4 minutes. I shortened it. I don't know where it ends, but we're gonna find out. You guys enjoyed today's class. We've pretty much gone through almost all of my library. I'm coming up with some new dances, and so I don't know when we'll get together again. Hopefully next week, if I can come up with some different dances. But anyway, you guys, hopefully stay safe, stay healthy, and hopefully Senior Center opening up a little bit, we can get back together at some point, hopefully before the end of the year. So you guys take care.